Alright, I figured it out how to change denims. So I can do it on a here where the numbers is. I don't have to do it on the screen. So let's play $3 bet. On the fourth reel. Five. You guys saw five, right? Not good. Okay, this is good. 18. Yeah, 18. Start howling already, man. Let's do, it doesn't work. Let's do 2 cents, $4. Why are you not paying anything? Adding $200. But I think this must be it because kind of Whoopi ruined me tonight. $27. Let's forget what happened before and how much money I lost. Let's talk about future. Right here, you and me, we can do miracles together. Dream team, come on. Five. And Wolfie is not walking around to fix mistake and bring me the sixth one. Okay, I have to move back to 5 cents, $3. Oh, it's so good. Yeah, no gold. Seems like they're all in the same shitty mood. Okay, so in case you're wondering how long this can go, how long machine can, like, how long you can play without machine paying anything, you should watch that video when I got 30 mansions, and you can see how long. It can be very freaking long. So I don't think that I'm ready again for that marathon, that's for sure. One more. See, it's keep doing this. I really don't think that I'm ready for it, guys. Let's negotiate. Let's do settle with three on a first reel. No, it doesn't want to listen. Ah, it's only two mansions. You do have 4, 8 wood. No, so we'll see. Oh, nasty. Okay, 170, I think, altogether, something like that. 180. Alright. Let's go back to 10 cents, $6. Mode. 5 cents things down. But you guys saw it, it's not guaranteed big win, it's just a chance for a big win, and that's how we should look at it. But obviously you want a chance, so we are cheering for a golden one. But just so you know, be ready for whatever happens after you get that golden. Come on! Okay, adding $100. One more. Ouch. Something nice. This is ridiculous. Oh, come on. That was a good chance. Thank you. kind of give my best here, but it's happened even more buff are calibrated by Palms, which is kind of same calibration as Yamava. So you know what it means. That means it's insanely hard to get anything here. $6 pre-played that I built while I was playing this. That's good enough for two spins. Oh, F you, CEO. I'm gonna land $100.
Thank you.
I know, he's keep giving you minutes, yeah. It's a bad timing for these babies, huh? Oh, wow. That's it, guys. Thank you all for watching. It's kind of like a really terrible loss here. Terrible loss. Next time. Alright, guys. Mansions. Hi. It's half big, even more buff. Mansions, regular mansions. $6 beds. $10 clean up. Terrible. It was really bad, guys. Only six mansions. Alright. Everything depends what is behind mansion. Maybe coins now. Coins, come on. All coins, coins, coins. Miner. Mini times two is good. Okay. Numbers were terrible, but coins are good. $581. Not even 100x, which is crazy when you think about mansions less than 100x. But you know what? That's how this game plays. Like, you need to get super mansions to get more money. So that's what it is. It's like basically almost like half of the bonus just because you have only one wheel. Anyway, I'm really happy with 581. Let's move on.